Hello viewers, I welcome you once again and thank you for coming here and let's meet the hangman. So as you see the person, you know, hanged on a tree. This is the card from the Angel Tarot and it literally describes about the card that look at the things from a different perspective. Currently the situation is standstill. But it's important to be yourself. So this is the message. So let's look at what the hangman into our life is. So as this card indicates already that the hangman in our life cannot be just seen with our own paradigm. I mean, this person is looking at completely in a reverse way. And it's a bit, there is a rigidness because these locks shows about the rigidness of this person. So this cannot, the life cannot be viewed as, you know, with just one paradigm. This might lead to the stagnation, the frustration. It means there is a need for a new belief, for a new idea or to break the old tradition and find a deeper meaning, and that means the awakening about the life. One of the thing about hangman is that, you know, this man goes his own way and does whatever he feels or thinks is the best, he just goes and does it. So in general, look at the matters from the different point of view. Make some adjustment in your life. The life for this person is stuck because of his own rigidness, as I said. So release the obstacle and move with your ideas. Look at the things from a different perspective, and we'll talk about a little bit more about it when we talk about the work wise. If you look at this person is tired of waiting for the promotion, and it's almost like giving up, is waiting for the career growth, which has been delayed, and that's why he has completely like, okay, let it come whenever it comes. But trust me, this is a very, very temporary situation and this will improve very soon. If we look at into the relationship about hangman, it's like the relationship is stuck. As we the relationship is stuck here, and so what can be done is to look at the situation from the other person's perspective. That is important here for the improvement of relationship, and then you will see that, you know, the things are moving ahead, the differences are getting resolved and the things are moving ahead. You might even feel, or your partner might even feel, a little bit loneliness or could be detachment from you. So just be careful about that. With the finance, the investment will not grow as you expect. The incoming payment, the appraisal, the promotion, the profits will be on hold for some time. But things will improve a little later on. So it's important to change your attitude. Again, this is all about the attitude and the paradigm. So once you change your paradigm and the attitude, the things will move. So the most important, the empowerment the hangman gives us is that it says let go of the negative beliefs. So with this, it's the time for the message from universe, and let's see what's the message is. So the message is surrender your belief in scarcity. So that's the same thing the hangman, which says that let go of negative beliefs. That means it says, let me just read it out for you. The universe is asking you to open the infinite nature of abundance. In this way you can remove blocks in your life and succeed beyond your wildest dreams. So it's exactly what is going to happen when you let go of your negative beliefs. So with this, we will meet the death. Don't get scared. This is known as the transformation card. So we will meet the transformer tomorrow. Thank you.